Hello everyone, welcome to today's video. I'm going to be playing Forza Horizon 4 again today on my Logitech wheel. Today I'm not going to be doing any commentary over the video, but real quick before I did get to the gameplay, I just wanted to mention some of the things that I learned from the last time that I recorded. I had mentioned that I was doing a lot of, like, when I would let off the gas, I would push in the clutch, and I got some advice from some people after I posted that video that you shouldn't do that, so I stopped doing that, and it made a huge difference. So if you guys did take my advice and start doing that, stop doing that. And then on top of that, I learned that throttle control is a really big part of being able to maintain drifts, and that was something that I wasn't good at. So since the last video, I worked on that a lot, and I think it really shows in today's video. So we're going to head on over to Forza Horizon 4 now, and that's it for me talking. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.